This world ain't right, won't accept it. Negative energy, I expect it. Once it's in your mind, it's infectious. So fight for your life and reject it. You better give me space, I'm protective. My adrenaline spikes when I'm threatened. And if you stay in my way, I'm aggressive. Cause when there's no exit, I'll kill when I'm desperate.
What is up, my kings and queens? This is your reading, all right, you guys? If it doesn't resonate, check your sun, moon, rising, Venus, and Jupiter. You guys, keep in mind that the energies are fluid. It can go vice versa, so please do not get hung up on the signs or genders, all right? What was I gonna say? Oh, if you're new to the channel, stick around. I do have some free personal readings. Everyone's gonna get two free personal readings, okay? Everyone's gonna get two. So stick around. I'll tell you how to do that in a moment. For now, let's jump into your reading. What is up, Scorpio? You guys, I hope you're all doing well. Let's jump into your reading. Okay, so I did get an intuitive download for you guys right before, as I was meditating on your energy. Someone's in a rush. You're in a rush. Someone's in a rush, okay? Someone's in a rush. I feel like this is someone who's in a rush to get to you, because this is what's coming towards you. So you have the Ace of Cups, all right? This is fulfillment. Okay, I feel like your cup is overflowing. You feel like, I don't know what I'm hearing. I'm walking on sunshine. All right, someone feels like, yeah, wow, okay. You might be approached by someone who's in a rush, okay? God, oh my God, the devil. Okay, I gotta pull the rest of the cards to see what's going on here. Because this is weird. Hold on. Oh, man. This don't make sense, though, because we have this Knight of Pentacles. Typically, the Knight of Pentacles takes their time, right? So I don't know. Like, I feel like you're causing someone to act out of character. What? Oh yeah, we got the Chariot. This is fast movement. Someone is coming in, and you know what? These two are cardinals, and they are opposites from each other. So you have the Devil and you have the Chariot over top of each other. You guys, I don't want to scare you, but oh shit, you got a lot of suitors for one. Okay. Yeah, this Ace of Cups, if you ask for something, be prepared to get it, okay? Because I feel like if you're asking the divine or the God or whoever you pray to, if you're asking them for something here, whether this is fame or love, I am seeing love, like overwhelming love. You have the Nine of Cups, and then you have the Ace of Cups, okay? The Nine of Cups is wish fulfillment, and that is how you're being seen, okay? Wow, I know it's really dark in here, but, ooh, it's very scorpionic, isn't it? It's like your element, so. I was complaining earlier, so. Yeah, I like to use natural light. I don't really like to turn on the lights because it hurts my brain. I don't know why. I don't know if it's the autism or what, but I'll tell you what. Okay, so let's go back to this. All right, we have the Queen of Pentacles and how you're being seen. So you're very stable, okay? I feel like you guys are very stable financially, though, like specifically in that arena. Somebody sees you as wish fulfillment. I don't know, like, if you're a male or female watching this, but someone sees you as, like, a sugar mama. Like, a sugar mama, sugar daddy, okay? You have two knights, though. Like, it's weird because you have two knights who are trying to get your attention. They're both looking at her. Look at how they're both facing this way, all right? Yeah. Hold on, let me get my... See how he's facing this way and he's facing that way, okay? And she's just sitting here minding her own business, okay? This Nine of Cups is wish fulfillment and it's in the position of how you're being seen and they're looking at you. That's crazy. And then we have this Princess of Wands, okay? So I feel like one of these, wow, we have three though. What? So there's a King of Wands that's in the way. This is an Aries, Leo, Sag. There's like two fire signs, or this is just a fire sign in general who's in the way. Because this is in the obstacle position. So there's a fire sign in Aries, Leo, Sag that's kind of in the way of your, whether this is like wish fulfillment or this is like you. Like I'm hearing something about you, like they're in the way of this other person getting to you. So maybe if you are in a dynamic, I don't know, like if you guys are in a twin flame dynamic or if you guys are in a connection with somebody else, somebody thinks that you have someone in the way. Okay, yeah, like, because you're being seen as wish fulfillment. You're being seen as the ultimate, like, prize. And that's a good thing, you know? Like, somebody, but I feel like there's something getting in the way, though. Okay, and this could be anything. We do have the death card and the devil in your reading. And the death card is in the position of how they feel about you. Yeah, like, you're resisting. Okay, we have the hermit in reverse too. It's like the hermit is like being ready to come out. What? This could be someone's sexuality. Because this is the sacral. All right. And the sixth house is about health. You know, I'm hearing even something about the organ, the sacral. Because the health, I'm seeing something about the sac. What? An STD? Is this what's keeping this person at bay? Is this why you're not like. Is this person or you? Because somebody, I'm feeling like somebody wants this connection, but they have an STD. What? This is so weird. Like, that's why you haven't been able to like reach this person. Okay. So if you've been asking how come someone's avoiding you, okay, wow, Scorpio. This is either you or the other person. If you are a cross watcher, if you're dealing with a Scorpio, they could be avoiding you because they have an STD or something to do with their sacral. I don't know. There's something about coming out as well. I'm hearing something about coming out, but like others of you, it's not gonna resonate for everybody, okay? There's a couple different storylines. One storyline I'm getting is somebody does have an STD. They're very ashamed of this. They don't want people to know, but like everything else is good, you know? I feel like everything else in their life is really, really good except this one thing. And this devil talks about sex, drugs, addictions, you know, black magic, toxicity. This could be the industry. For somebody here, very specific, you are going to be famous. Okay, I don't know, like infamous or famous. Okay, I'm seeing someone being famous though. It's gonna happen overnight. It's gonna seem like it's happening overnight with the chariot. It's fast movement. Okay, I feel like whoever is coming towards you or this person or both of you are the ultimate wish fulfillment. I feel like that's just the last thing. Like, I'm hearing you have everything, you have money, you have power, but that's like the last thing you want is love. Like, I'm seeing like that's the last thing. Somebody's waiting for that last cup, but you almost don't even want that cup because this Nine of Cups is like wish fulfillment and to the point where you almost don't want it, you know, the last cup. Yeah. So like, yeah, the Nine of Cups is like, yeah, and then you have the Ace of Cups. So you already have what everything you need. But I feel like there's something missing, and you're like wondering what's taking it so long. And the Knight of Pentacles is dragging their feet. They could have an STD, or they could be dealing with somebody. They could be trying to get rid of this Princess of Wands. It could be an Aries, Leo, Sag. All right, you could be dealing with Earth sign. I'm hearing a Virgo. Some of you, it's a Taurus, Capricorn. You have all three here: Virgo, Capricorn, and Taurus. We have Cancer. Okay, Sagittarius is here. Scorpio, you are here in your reading. With the death card. Somebody is calling me. Okay, bye. Yeah, like I don't know. Like there's something. Yeah, I think that's what it is. If you've been wondering, okay, and that's not for everybody, but if you've been wondering, like, why is this person acting so strange? How come they don't talk to me? How come? Because they know that you want to, like, take it to the next level. And they're not ready yet. I feel like this person is like seeing a doctor or something about their sacral. Okay. I don't want to get too graphic, but I feel like this is what it is. This is what's kind of like you're wondering what's going on. Cause I know y'all some freaks. Y'all want to get down, you know? Like, well, what's taking you so long, you know? And this person, they really like you. They care about you. They love you. They want this, you know? And they're afraid of what you're gonna think of them. Yeah. They could have like, I don't know, they could have like a I don't know. I don't know what they have. I don't want to speculate, okay? But yeah, the devil with the chariot, they're telling you also with this, be careful what you wish for. Someone is doing like black magic. If this is you're going to get what you want, but I'm telling you right now to be careful because I feel like this is against someone else's will. Somebody's getting something that's against another person's will. I don't believe anybody can do this, but there are people that have said that people wish this, they do love spells and against another person's will. I don't see anything wrong with doing a love spell as long as the other person knows about it. You know what I'm saying? Like, as long as you, like, say you're in a relationship with somebody and you just want to enhance it, you just want to enhance or spice up your relationship. I don't see anything wrong with that. You know, you want to intensify it. I don't see anything wrong with that. But like, if you're doing something against someone's will, maybe they're not even aware of this. Maybe they're not even in the same state as you. This person, it's not right. Okay. I'm going to say that right now. That's against this person's will. All right. So I don't know. I was advised to warn somebody about that because I feel like somebody is doing this to you or you're doing this. Okay. The Temperance in reverse, Ace of Cups. All right. Wow. Okay, so are you being picky for someone here? If you're dealing with a Virgo, there's a Virgo that you feel like is being picky, or you have like Virgo exalted somewhere, and you feel, and people are telling you you're picky. Maybe your mother or your father is telling you you need to get married. I don't know why I'm hearing that. Like, there's no indication of marriage, but we do have the Nine of Cups and the Ace of Cups. Like, somebody's like trying to rush you. Like, in the beginning of the reading, I got you, someone's in a rush. I don't know if this is you or the person you're dealing with. Okay, they want to touch on that because I see like your angels here. I see like, you know, with the Temperance in the reverse, it's underneath this Ace of Cups, okay? I feel like someone is going against divine timing here. Like, it's already yours and you know this, but you're like trying to make it happen now. And you know, you can't rush the Knight of Pentacles. If this is an individual you guys are waiting for and you know that this is your person, you can't rush them, okay? You gotta wait, all right? I don't know. I feel like someone's antsy because they got everything. They got everything they need. They got everything they want. You got everything you want, Scorpio. And you're just like, fuck. Like, you're tired of sleeping alone. Someone's like tired of sleeping alone. It's weird. Okay. I think I'm going to leave this like this. I don't know how I'm going to leave it. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave it like this. I don't want to do too long of a reading because I have to go. But yeah, you got everything you wanted. And they just want you to know, too, like, be careful with what you're wishing for, because I know you guys can handle anything because you're Scorpios, but, like, there's something here you're wishing for, and it's going to bring some sort of dark energy into your life that maybe you just don't. Maybe if, I don't know, if you have, like, children or, I don't know, there's something here dark about this devil with the Chariot. Like, I feel like it's good for the most part because we have the Ace of Cups, you know, the love is kind of counteracting this, right? Queen of Pentacles is Venusian, right? So, yeah, because that's Taurus, Queen of Pentacles. So, yeah, that's Venusian. And then we have the Nine of Cups. So that's like wish fulfillment. You're going to get what you want, all right? But for some of you, it may not come in the form or the shape, or it might not be the thing you desired, but it's like, that's so ironic because you are, I desire. I transform, I desire. I think you have like two like catchphrases. Yours is I transform, I think. Is it? Or is it I desire? Whatever. Yeah, I see like you guys getting everything you want, but you're like questioning like, how's it gonna show up in your life? And for some of you, they just want to be you to be mindful and be specific about what it is you want, okay? If you're writing down, yeah, I'm seeing someone writing it down. So like, if you're writing it down, make sure you don't leave anything out of what it is you're trying to manifest, because I feel like you're going to get it, but maybe not the way you wanted to get it. Okay. Yeah. I see fame here for somebody. It's going to be like so uncomfortable. This kind of fame, this fame is uncomfortable because I feel like, oh wow. Again, I think you can handle this, but like, I'm seeing somebody get, like, there's, you don't have time for yourself anymore. Like, you're gonna feel like you're being, like, you're ambushed. Okay, I see like somebody getting ambushed. All right, because you have the King of Wands in the reverse, and this is someone who's very like my way or the highway. You know, it's in the obstacle position. I see you getting fame, but it's not gonna be the way you want it. I don't know if you have a manager or what, but you gotta watch the people around you. Okay, for sure. Not to scare you guys. I don't want to scare you. I don't think anything, I say that, but I don't mean it, because I know that nothing scares Scorpio, right? But I just want you to be advised, you know, like, just know that nothing can hurt you. You guys are protected. It's just weird because I see like you getting everything, and then at the same time, you're like kind of disappointed. Someone's going to be disappointed. What is it called? Like, imposter syndrome? Is that what it's called? Yeah. Like, you get everything you want, and then it's like, oh, you, I don't know why. Like, I feel like somebody adapts. And that's what you do. You know, you are a Scorpio. You know, you transform things. You're used to it. But I feel like, you know what? It's going to actually really ground you. You know, it's going to keep you humble, okay? Because you adapt, you're like one to quite, you know, to adapt quite quickly. Out of all the signs, I feel like you guys adapt pretty well, even though you're not mutable, you're fixed, right? You got the hermit here. Yeah, so I feel like whatever this is, you're adapting to it and you're adjusting. Okay, I see somebody like coming in though, who is, why do I get like five of wands energy with that? The king of wands in the obstacle with the knight of wands gives me five of wands energy, like competitive energy. Like you're gonna get everything you want and then you're gonna be put on the spot. I don't know why I'm hearing like someone wake you up, like it's showtime and you're not ready or something. I don't know. Make sure you, I don't know why. Girl, they just showed me. Okay, I told you this reading wasn't gonna be long, but here I am. I have to go, you guys. I do. But really quick before I go. Yeah, I just see somebody sleeping in their makeup because they have to. They don't have a choice. Oh man, you're gonna be tired. Whatever this is, you're gonna be on the go a lot. Yeah, because like the beginning of the reading, I told you guys, you're in a rush. You're in a rush. Somebody's in a rush. You're in a rush. I feel like a lot of people around you are rushing to get to something here. Okay, I don't know. But you have the Knight of Pentacles. So I don't know. They want you to, like, I feel like it's there to remind you to be grounded. All right. To think before you act. All right. But you have everything you want. And a lot of people want you. I'm seeing a lot of people want you. Okay. I don't know what I'm gonna title this video. All right, I love you guys. You guys have a wonderful weekend. I hope it resonated. If it didn't, it's okay. And at the very least, I hope it was entertaining, I guess. Entertainment, yeah. All right, I love you guys. You have a wonderful weekend. Namaste.